Come on, Blaze. Come on, good girl. Come on. Come on, Blaze. Come on. Okay, Leo, run away. Supposed to be able to put your hand behind his ears.
I can't reach him.
Ren, can you help him instead of acting like a twitty brother? Go off, Ren. Straight to the fence if you have to. Let her pull you out of the saddle. How's Blaze? Yeah?
Mm-hmm. Nope.
She wants to graze, eh? Don't lock your arm when she does that.
Block on.
Don't move. Yeah, just hold her there. That's pretty good, eh? Mm-hmm. She's just staying there. That's pretty good. Give her a good rub, yeah. Okay, go do your warm-up routine. Yeah, do that again, Ren.
What?
Stop and back up.
Now Stephanie's teaching us how to move it sideways. Just keep holding it and release when you're done.
Yeah.
I keep forgetting that. I'm like poking it. She's like, Liz is like, what am I doing wrong?
Yeah, it's a different type of coaching now. Right diagonal?
Yeah.
Remember to float. Float over. I think a little more impulsion, eh?
Yeah.
A little more oomph. Yeah, I know. That's why I put him up a little higher, because she was walking over him. Yuck.
See? Told you so.
Smart ass. Hey Ren, come here. Go back the other way.
No, I'm not.
Try it. Then we'll just go for a walk. See if she'll come through the water.
Well,
You draw the bow at me, Ren. Pretend you have an arrow. That was three.
No.
Three.
That was four.
Okay, four. So you got 6 and 10.
Three more.
So how do you like all your walk trot? 7 months of walk trot. What do you think?
Great.
And how long you been riding for?
8 years, 9 years.
And why are you walking and trotting? Why aren't you jumping and doing all that Grand Prix stuff?
Because I'm relearning everything and she's relearning everything.
Oh, okay. So Blaze is relearning And you're relearning?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
Except for my staying on thing.
Oh,
that's easy.
You got the Velcro butt, so it's hard to get bucked off. Have you been bucked off a blaze yet?
No.
Not even close, eh?
Mm-mm.
Yeah, she's pretty calm, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And what do you want to say to all your YouTube fans?
Hi.
Oh, that's it? You really need to work on your speech a bit. Okay, fine. I don't know if any of the people are going to understand that, but... Oh.
Your turn to speak.